Hello, my people. I greet the full house from Untouchable Mama. Who say on a day fine? On a do well. So now take the help me take the share, comment, like. God go bless on. I appreciate on a well, well. My people, this one another land problem. Oh. This one another man we come at again. Come talk about the land we buy for Igbiri. He said that land, the time where he buy and was 2010, I be 2012, now he buy that land. He said everything for that land, now Igbiri. No Ohoromi community there for there. He said when they can't get misunderstanding now, so now they can't divide all that land, now not as they tell they do. This side will go for this side will go for this side. He said the one where he buy now, he can't fall for Ohoromi community. So he can't go meet them, say that land he don't buy, see the paper, everything. Say because normally they're supposed to give him the paper land of their old side. That's Ohoromi. He said they're not given. He said so he can go meet the Ohen. He will talk to Ohen. When he go there, now he can explain to him and say, see everything. He even show what the fence where he did there that time. He said, the Ohen don't destroy everything. This Ohen self, now wow. Eh? Now wow for that our country self. Because I don't know who they give them the land. They go say now they get land. They will say they get land for them. They get land for the other side. Huh? Person go still buy. They want me buy them 3 times. One land, you go buy them 4 times. Sometimes self, you know go the money you go lose and the land you not go get. He says so as he go there now, as he hold his phone, then they talk to him and the man called the thing say maybe they record them. He come now so he carry his phone, he break him. He said he go report what it happened. Now, person where get money. He not even go outside there for where go report. I go put the video more than listing. He said no. He said to them with the talk. So he said the Ohen not go reply. They not go answer them. He said now so they go up and down because of the land. Eh? He said the block, the fence way dead. Then and they don't break them. They don't throw away my people. That our country. And they too they suffer. Person, you get your money. You suffer. You not get money. You go still suffer. Eh? I pray may this one still get your land. May still get your justice. Because they oppress people too much. Now that one may be the problem when we get for that country. The two they oppress. You know if you talk. If you talk, they go say they go beat you, join your money. May I put the video? Mona listen, my people. Mona still help me share this one. God go bless you now.
Please, sir. Yeah. So what is your name, sir?
My name is HLU.
Okay.
I am from Edo State, but I'm Ishan, the IDG.
Okay, sir, what brought you here, sir?
I came here to come and lay complaint.
Okay.
Because I need help. I bought a land from Egbiri in 2009. When I bought the land. When I bought the land, there was no road to that place. There was nothing like Ohoromi. It was Egbiri. Only for 4 years back, now they now told us that Ohoromi, that Oba has divided the place and gave it. Giving one part of Ohoromi. My side fell on Ohoromi. The Oba said that people that have bought land from Egbiri, she go and do what they call a molu. We now went. I went to go and do a molu. After doing the molu, they should give us. They should go and bring the document I used in buying from that building. I should go and go. I should go and give it to them. Before they will give me fresh their own document. I said no. That's more time. So give me your own. The one I used in paying you now. Give me. And I said I should go. I should come back. We'll be going back and forth for the past 4 years. We've been back and forth. I will call your Karele. Go and see him. He will tell me you want to make a meeting with me and your hair. That I'll be going back and forth until July last year during the COVID. A woman called me that they want to sell the land for her. But when she got to the land, she met a structure. This structure on the land. This is the structure on the land.
This structure?
He met this structure on the land.
Oh, by you did the particular structure that was destroyed?
Yes, this plant that has been that your hair has destroyed it.
Which of your hair?
Your hair of Ohoromi, your hair of Ohoromi.
Okay, go on. Go
inside
on.
This place, I have sand, double chip of sand, two. Then I have blocks, okay, the 140. That would be going, but when the woman called me, and I went, we went to his house. I went with the woman to his house. But he asked me a question, what am I doing here? I said, this woman said, she wants to sell my land to her. But he said, which paper are you who have it? I said, I bought it from Egbiri. He said, I should get out from his house. I should get out. and now walked out of his house. He told the woman that he has put into the woman that the land belongs to them, that he can sell it. The woman told him that, you did not prove to me, you oppressed him. The woman called me and said that you want to have to get my land. So I now left, and I called your Okarele, because Okarele was not there that day.
Okarele of what?
Okarele of Okoromi.
Okay.
Okarele, his name is Stanley or something. And I called him and said, Okarele, look at what is happening, look at what he said, no, I should come. So he now called, Okarele now called your John Wayne's son, which is also is aware of this my land. That look, me have come, this, he has told her about me, that we should come tomorrow morning and see your hair. The next morning, that day was his wife's birthday. So the next morning, we now went. Came to his house in the morning, we met him. So he was telling me, how would I be destructive people from buying land? I said, is this my land? I said, shut up. That he has given the land to one community boy, that is the community boy that wants to sell the land. That what he will do for me, he will call the community boy so that we will go and settle. As he was talking, I was holding my phone like this. I was listening to him in his parlor. The next thing, I said, who record me here? Ogun Poya, give me the phone. He sent his boy, Nosa, to collect the phone. Local collected the phone from me and smashed it on the floor. Beat me up and drove me out of his house at morning. In the presence of John William Fesson, my friend was there, which my friend and his brother was there. John Walker, since July last year, I wrote a petition to the Commissioner of Police at those states. The petition in which he never honored. See, today he never honored it. Only for December last, this December, I just passed. Another guy called me there and they want to sell the land. They want to buy the land. Now went. Before I got there, your hair has destroyed this beauty. He has destroyed it. He has made a fence with my block and everything. I need to do a fence on it. And as I speak to you now, he has sold it to somebody who is working there.
So the Ohen personally Okagele sold
told him.
It.
Yes,
even when the Okagele have told him that the land belongs to him.
Okagele is aware that the land belongs to him.
What happened to the phone? So the phone, you took the phone or he...
The phone is still with him today. Okagele came to the police station as invited, but they invited him and the Ohen. Okagele invited him. Okagele came to the police station.
Yes.
He now said that he's not Ohen. He will invite Ohen. We told them, myself and police, I told them more than 8 times. They will write a note for him, they say he's not around, they will write it, they never honored it. See, today my phone is still there, my phone, 2 SIM cards is in that phone, memory card, everything is in that phone.
Thank you very much. We'll see what we'll do to it.
I want justice. I don't have power. See, with this land is 200 by 200. Somebody is living, somebody has built his own 100 by 100. Let them go together. I started staying there. If I had money, I would have built it.
Thank you.